I am Florentia. I am a second year PhD student in the Leukaemia Immunology and Transplantation group here at the Cancer Research UK Manchester Institute. We focus on acute myeloid leukemia, the rare but aggressive form of blood cancer. Despite the improvement in understanding the biology behind AML, survival rates remain quite low. Allogeneic hematopoietic stem cell transplant is the only curative therapy for most patients with AML. It is considered a form of cellular immunotherapy. Hematopoietic cells, including stem cells, but also T cells and B cells, are taken from the donor and are given to the recipient to provide them with a new immune system that will eliminate residual disease, a process termed the graft versus leukemia effect. However, disease relapse remains the most common cause of death. So my project focuses on investigating ways that I can drive cells into differentiation to prevent post-transplant from relapse in acute myeloid leukemia. The cells are being treated with these compounds. They turn into more mature immune cells. They will contribute towards the graft versus leukemia effect that reduces the probability and the chances of post-transplant from relapse. These compounds are already in clinical trials, and so in theory, if by the end of this course I come up with interesting results, then I can transfer this into the clinic, and this can potentially improve the life of patients. I've always wanted to have this interaction with patients, and so a few months ago I was lucky enough to have the opportunity to go shadow the clinicians at the Christie. This is a great opportunity to offer since we are collaborating with the Christies, and I really enjoyed my work experience there. We went around the clinic and I've seen patients, I've seen how they were being treated. And it was just a very nice experience to see how the day-to-day is at the clinic. I definitely and absolutely enjoy working in the lab. I think I'm one of those persons that I find joy being in the lab. Learning new things is definitely one of the parts that keeps you motivated and keeps you going. And I think that's why I love science and I love research, because obviously you come up with ideas that no one ever came up before. I'll definitely say that I've grown in so many ways since I came here. The Institute has a very good overall course for PhD students, so I found that I really improved my written and communication skills. I've met a lot of people, I became very close friends with some, and it's a very friendly and nice environment to be surrounded in. And it's good to know that I have people that I can go to and talk and discuss if we have any issues. For anyone that is interested in continuing their research career, I'll definitely say go for it. I've been enjoying my time here, and so if anyone is interested, I think they should go for it.